So the stream crashed. So I had to restart the stream. Because the game crashed. Just as I was about to get into my quali. Let's see if I can jump back into that ranked lobby with into my car. I don't care about the stupid. All right, let me join session. Jump back into my. I don't know how much of the lap it's already done. I wonder if they're. You know, I wonder if the Pippo. I wonder if his game crashed. All right, spectator menu. Ooh, I'm in first. All right. That's probably this computer just driving for me. Let's get these five laps done. No spins, let's go. Alright, I don't know how I want to take this thing right here. Let him go on the inside. Tight and together here. Slipstream him a little bit. And they're always gonna have a better exit than me.
mistake with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position.
Alright, so they're getting me on that exit. Oh, spin. How did he spin? Save some of this overtake a little bit. Is that what I have to do? Maybe just take it a little bit slower into... Don't spin. Alright, let's go. Lost some time there. Cover some battery here. Probably better, but I guess not. All right, let's punch it.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Hopefully he makes a mistake of some sort. Caught some time. Yeah, but he's using his battery now. I just lost the time that I caught. Not use overtake here and spin out.
Nice, it's really nice.
I did not improve over the laps there. Alright, let's see. Are we going up? Yes, 88%. Guys, come on. I would want to do out of these. I don't mind doing Abu Dhabi. Alright, Pippo is not here. Alright, so that's good. Canada. See, Canada's is an easy place to lose safety rating because there's so many track limits. So this is a one where if you're going for safety, you kind of have to sacrifice the race. So. Come on, e-karting. Do you know that you're the only one that's not ready? Yeah, well, it's 13 seconds anyway. Sure, I'll kick him. If it turns out that he's holding up the race, that would really suck. Where are we? Canada. Oh, Canada. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 15 seconds. What is up, Drippy? I see you came on at 10:30 because even though I say 10, wait, it always usually starts at 10:30. But I don't know if anybody else is online. I'm at 88% safety rating here for A, so I'm hoping I can get to S by the end of this race. This is ranked lobbies. Oh, that's bad. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh, and super wide. Well, let's see where I would have finished. One fourteen garbage. What are you up to, Drippy? Let's see. You are online. But according to your Twitch, you're not doing anything. I mean, your Discord. 115. Alright, I mean, again, just going for safety rating here, so no warnings, no collisions. That's the goal. Is it raining? Better not be raining. Better not be wet. Alright. Wait, am I starting last? Alright, I'm starting last. That's fine. Come on, Willis. Yeah, I get a better start, but I don't want to run into the back of everybody. Alright, take each other out. I'm being so conservative, it's not funny. Alright, maybe I should race a little bit here. I try to stay within DRS range if I can, but I don't know.
That start was okay. Now stay alert.
I'm not gaining any time here. Fight each other so I can catch up. Oh, little spin. So I'm gonna lose a lot of time there. They're out of view. Boo. And a green sector's leading up to that. They're all doing 112s.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
And they're gonna run away from each other, from me, because they have DRS even more than they were anyway. Getting penalties for any track limits and stuff, so. Which is hard on Canada. Ooh, lock up. Oh well. Let's see where we go. Let's see where we go. Drippy, do you feel like invading some other people's lobbies or trying to run our own, or are you just chilling tonight? I knew I might get that warning. Confident enough to gun it there. Yeah, it should. Figure it out. Ooh, not good. No more warnings. Maybe he'll spin again? Or I'll lock up like crazy and decide to go all the way around the world. I got my best lap on the final lap, but I did completely go super wide. Was there six people? Or five? Let's see, what do we got? 100%, two races until promotion to S. So we got our S, well, assuming I don't lose any points in the next two races. So I just gotta do two races and we'll be at S rating. And then once we get the S rating, I think I'll just go ahead and try to plop over and see what public lobbies there are. Tempted to do the Zandvoort practice too, but you know, save that for another time. Are you still there at all, man? Ugh. Crash.